How to add a credit card or debit card on your Microsoft account. Welcome everyone, in this tutorial, I will show you how you can add credit slash debit card as a payment method on your Microsoft account. So let's begin the tutorial. First of all, come over to official website of Microsoft, microsoft.com, and then click on sign in or this person icon at the top right corner. And then sign into your Microsoft account using your email and password. Let me sign into my Microsoft account real quick. Once you signed into your Microsoft account in your Microsoft account's homepage, now I can click on your profile icon at the top right corner. And then click on my Microsoft account. And that will bring you to your Microsoft account page. And here you can find payment option. Right now it is on the left. You can see payment options. So as you have to add payment method on your Microsoft account, or you are going to add your debit or credit card, here click on payment options. Now here under payment methods, click on add a new payment method. And now here you can choose your payment method. So first you have to select your country if it is not selected. And right now, as you can see, in our country India, only we can add a credit card or debit card as payment method in our Microsoft account. But if you are from different country, let's say if you are from USA, here you can have so many options like even PayPal, Venmo. But as you are gonna be adding your credit card or a debit card to your Microsoft account, here you have to select credit or debit card. So let me reselect my country. After selecting your country, click on credit card or debit card option. And there it is. Now you have to fill details of your credit or debit card. So at first you need to enter your card holder name, and under it you need to enter your credit or debit card number, and then your CVV, and then your expiry month and expiry year. After that you have to enter your address line 1, and if you want to add address line 2 and 3, these are optional. You can add it or also you can ignore it. Now after that, you need to enter your city, and then you have to select your state, and lastly you need to enter your postal code, and at the end your country will be automatically selected. So here you have to fill all these details as Microsoft required, and then you can link or add your credit card or debit card to your Microsoft account by clicking on save here, which will take you to your bank's website for verification. There you will need to enter your OTP for verification, and once it is verified, your credit card or debit card will be linked to your Microsoft account. And that's pretty much it. That's how you can add credit card or debit card to your Microsoft account. And if you found this video helpful, then definitely do leave a like and comment in this video. And if you want to generate a recovery code for your Microsoft account, then watch this video and I will see you in the next one.